There we go. Okay. Hello, SSMBU. How are you? I will be doing a doubles arena in a little bit, probably about an hour or so. In about an hour or so, yeah. About to get started here. Yeah, no problem. Last we had left our heroes, we were in a cave doing things. Zelda is my favorite? Oh, that's a tough one. Oh, I didn't mean to skip that summon cutscene. Oops. Well, Majora's Mask definitely ranks pretty high up there. I do also like Skyward Sword. I know a lot of people didn't really like that one, but I found myself really enjoying it. Breath of the Wild was really good. Link to the Past is a pretty obvious one for people to really enjoy. Including myself. I run that game randomized. Link Between Worlds is also pretty good. It's really hard to pick just one favorite Zelda game. But I think if it absolutely came down to it, and if it was just one that I could sit there and play over and over again, probably Majora's Mask right now. It tends to change sometimes when, depending on what one I've played most recently. So I think right now I'd probably would say favorite's Breath of the Wild. That's probably what I'll go with right now because it was the most recent I played. Maybe it wouldn't be a bad idea to do like a Zelda anthology thing where I just play through all the Zelda games. I also like Link's Awakening a lot. Even if I never did finish the remake. kind of want to have these characters set for what they are right now, just for a little while. Because how this game works in regards to how the what classes they are, that also depends on what stats are raised when they level up, or how much the numbers go up when they level up. So for instance, now that I have Isaac as an illusionist, all of his stats are going to be going up a little bit more compared to if he was just his base class. Whereas Garrett's now a defender. This actually hits his poor agility stat and gives him a bit more attack and defense. Actually, no. Actually, it seems like it's about the same as his old class. Never mind. Maybe I should give him... Maybe I should turn him into a ruffian. Actually, yeah, that's probably a decent idea. But I don't know if I would want Ivan to be a troll elder though. I haven't, like, playing through this game, I never got around to experimenting with how the classes work with different djinn. I would always match them to their correct thing. Like, the earth guys would go to Isaac, the wind ones would go to Ivan, the fire would be on Garrett, and the water would be on Mia. So, going through these is a lot more interesting now because I've never focused on something like that before. Okay, we're actually going to keep Ivan as an elder then. Mia, though... I don't know if I want her to be a wanderer, though. Actually... No, wanderer would actually be pretty good for her, I think. So I'll leave them as is for now. Hey, what about her, Heaven? But I don't know what everyone's synergy is going to be looking like. So Ivan doesn't have Whirlwind, which kind of sucks. Means I'll have to swap him back at some point. Hope you're doing well today, Outer Heaven. Thank you. downside to what I have set up here. No one can heal themselves, which is a big problem. However, we were hitting like tanks. Invert a little. Headphone practicing smash, saw Gemini. Yeah, nice. I did not mean to run away. Reset. I'm not gonna do that again. I'm just gonna reset. Family's doing good. How about me? I'm doing all right at the moment. I meant to set everybody. Oh well, it don't matter. Hey, what up, Stoutbeard? I haven't seen this game in ages. Oh yeah, it's one of my favorite ones. It's actually where all my stream alerts come from too. Just type !! Tourney to join the tournament later. Yeah, you could do it right now if you really wanted to. Alternatively, if you want to wait, you can also do that. Okay, good enough. punch. But you can enter that tournament anytime you want between now and Saturday at about 5 o'clock p.m. Constantly buffering. Oh, I gotcha. It's fine. It happens. Hold on. Okay. Easier to type it so you can read it instead of trying to say what I was saying again. This game you get a Reaper sword of some kind. That's good in game, but if you use it versus a friend, it's just cool to see when you KO them with one hit. Yeah. All right. Oh, hey, $350. Let's go. Oh, I missed. That is the wrong synergy. Don't worry, I promise I know how to aim at enemies. Wow, that bat did not stand a chance whatsoever. Can't believe it, an apple is what increases someone's attack power. Okay, so I guess it doesn't really matter which way I go here then. But I have a weird feeling I should go down. Maybe not. Oh, I'm dumb. I did not mean to run there. I genuinely meant to actually fight them. Man, that Astro move's flipping strong. Okay, so that gen gives me a res, which is good. Although I feel like I should go back. Just to hit the other stumps, just in case. Cause who? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go back. Cause who knows what those stumps could have what could have come out of those other stumps. Hello, Chip. See, one of them wants me to go left. Boosts agility. Who gets the most amount out of this? Mia does. Okay, so she gets it then. Gotta keep my party members alive. Thankfully, everything I just did is already done, so I don't have to go back and do it again. Thank you. Whoop. Did not mean to try and run there. Easy. Occur to me, you didn't spell skeletals. It happens. Yeah, I know, right? Oh, okay, that's how you do it. Okay. No, I don't know how to do kung fu. Don't mind me. Welcome back, Outer Heaven. Had to walk the dogs. I got you. No, I don't wanna. Can I just leave? I can, okay. I don't think the story will advance unless I don't do it. And by that, I mean I probably have to do it in order to advance the story. USA, it's 50-50, but in Soviet Russia, dogs walk you, yeah. Very similar to Chi, but not really. Neat. All right, let's see what I can buy here. Some very expensive items. Hey, what up, Stout? Welcome back. Hmm. Probably a dumb idea to sell off the vials and the psi crystals, but it's fine. Expecting a new router next week, hopefully upgrade your internet to run faster. Nice. Hopefully it turns out well. Five megabits, 15. Nice. Is that download or upload, though? Download. All right, I think that should be fine for upgrades. Let's see, I have what, three of almost all of them? Oh, not quite. You hope I will go west. In a moment, I have one very quick place I have to visit. Oh, I gotta go further north. Okay. Just let me run away! Hey guys, I just caught Corona. Yay! I know, shitty joke, but someone was gonna make it and I figured I'd just beat the curve. Random question, your username sounds familiar. Did I used to run Link to the Past? Randomizers? Yes. I actually played a lot of Link to the Past randos. Regular Link to the Past? No, not so much. I can't believe I'm saying I used to run Link to the Past randomizers. I would still love to play Link to the Past randomizers, but I don't find them very fun to do them by myself. Okay. Corona, T-Virus, Foxeye, all the same. Which then he, yeah. Remember watching my runs? Oh! Well, hopefully you enjoyed yourself. You were a lot quieter back then? Oh, that's totally fine. Planet Diver. That sounds like a great move to use. Hooray, bread! My favorite! Who knew bread would increase people's HP? Oh wait! I can actually show off the level 3 summons now. Link to Past and Nintendo Online Super Metroid, can't be happy about that. Oh, absolutely! Oh no, not the mine. Whatever will we do? Want to visit Lumia in real life? If I remember right, it's the prior one. Or no, time passes a lot slower there. I think that's what it was that time passes really slow. Wife got off her computer just so you could watch my stream without lag. Bruh. Don't make your wife get off the computer just to watch me. My stream is not that important, I promise. stream his life. No. Disagree. Hey, what up, Bombcat? Finally got full Ultra on set. Nice. I did a lot more damage than anticipated. And that's how easy this game can be. Because a lot of times you can literally just be like, all right, you know what? I don't feel like fighting you. So you just grab all your summons and just bap them. And yes, I'm aware I just gave the Frost Gem to Mia, who knows Frost by default. But you might notice she doesn't have the correct gen to let her keep that skill, so it's not, she doesn't have it anymore. Yeah, there's some really cool looking attacks in this game. I think I'll finish up with this town and then I'll probably hop over to Smash. Chaos Magician is a beast. Oh, absolutely. I remember this shouldn't take too long. Of course, that's also me saying, if I remember right. I think one of my absolute favorite things about this game is the weapon howls, aka the weapon crits. You really don't get to see very much of that in other games. I should have used it on someone else. Hey, what up, Baggy? I think you still have an OG Golden Sun GBA card somewhere. And you lost Golden Sun too? Oh, that sucks. I hope you can find it again, or at least find another copy that isn't stupid expensive. The game did originally come out on GBA, correct? Watch Dogs Legion. Yeah, Watch Dogs Legion is coming out in October. Yeah, that's about exactly what I thought that spell was going to do, and I'm very happy I got to see it. I haven't played it personally, but I don't blame anyone who does like the series. Playing this on OGGBA on a road trip with your family. Oh, I know, right? Wee. We're just gonna go ahead and kind of cheese our way through all of this. Oh, that did a lot more damage than I thought. Wouldn't be mad if they remade the- I want them to remake these games. And the thing of it is, they don't even have to separate, Golden Sun 1 and 2. They can just make them one whole game. Yeah, Xenoblade Remastered came out last month? I want to say last month. End of May. I was close. As for that chest up there, or back in that one room, I think I need to come back later. That movie's so flipping cool. Now Disney remake of Xenoblade X. I would be totally down for that. Come on. There we go. I think they could do with just what is it? A couple more quality of life improvements on it, and I think it would actually do extremely well. Okay, that just takes me up there. You can't dismay it. Yeah. Man, I love what some of the spells in this game look like. Imagine how they would look. Did they ever remake these games? No. I wish they would. Kids are hungry. All right, Stout. I'll see you in a little bit. Like I said, once I finish this area, I'll be swapping over. And it shouldn't take too much longer. I think, maybe. Yeah, what up, Chip? Don't put Garrett to sleep. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I remember that laptop you showed me yesterday. Oh, everyone woke up. Never mind. We're good. Everything's fine. Easy mode. They made it rock. Really? Man, all that for a game ticket. Announced literally right after you found, after I found a video posted an hour later. Oh man. I'm gonna stop by the inn, I think. Get some healing going, you know. The ROG version, the second screen actually pops up. That's really cool. Of course they gave it a 2 terabyte SSD. Why not? Man, if I had some throwaway money, I probably would try to buy that. Just because it sounds so neat. Saw this video and you had to share it. All right, hold up. Let me take a look. That is a baby armadillo. Okay, joke's on you. I want to go that way first anyways. Thank you. Okay. Nope. I really don't want to fight right now. Go away. What's the matter, kitten? Oh, there she goes. So giggle a little when a character runs out of pee-pee. It happens. Off to the inn. Move, thank you. Everyone summons doing like 60 damage, then, or whatever the big dude here summons a fucking dragon. So, as you would expect in this game, because statuses are, or elements are a big thing, earth and wind are super effective against each other, and fire and water are super effective against each other. So, because the dragon's fire based, it did a buttload of damage to the water type monster. Ah, crap. Ah, double crap. It's a good thing Mia knows how to cure poison. Just remember, the devs of this game also made the Shining Force. Absolutely did. I just want to get to the fancy thing. I just want to get to the Mercury Gen so I can have four, so I can have a new class for I... Who's the one with the Mercury Gen right now? Ivan, I think? Yeah, so Ivan can have a new class. Is that too much to ask? Golden Sun 2 is your favorite? I don't blame anyone for having Golden Sun 2 as their absolute favorite. And this should kill it. Hooray! Ivan has a healing ability! Good luck, Ivan. You're not gonna have any magic at all whatsoever anymore. You're now the healer. So, for those of you wondering, how many of the djinn are there in this game? There's 7 of each element. I think at least 1 or 2 of them are missable. I think I might be wrong. But so far, I'm caught up with all of them, so I don't need to worry about missing any at the moment. All right, Garrett, go ahead and one-shot it. Good job. Yeah, your support now, deal with it. No. No, let me run away! Which is a very nice ability to have. Do not strike. Rocks may fall. Maybe we should strike it and see what happens. Oh no, a giant rock. I think Isaac could have taken it. Easy punch. Oh, whatever's down there is very upset now. Chris could take it, Isaac could have easily punched it. I agree. I don't think there's any reason to upgrade our speed, but actually, you know what? Yeah. That should be fine. Honestly, I probably should have just had Garrett use Tiamat. Would have increased the power of his Planet Diver. Just went 3 year old games, no Golden Sun 2. Man, that's really unfortunate. All right, and that's what I was looking for. Now, if only I could remember where the lift, the rocks I need to lift actually are at, because I do not remember. Oh. Well, here's one now. Uh-oh. I do believe I went the wrong way. I'll have to remember that way, though. Actually, I guess I am more or less done with this area. So I probably could just load up Smash now. Sure, it'd be nice if these enemies stopped attacking me, though. Golden Sun, Fire Emblem, Final Fantasy 4 Advance, 6 Advance, Mega Man 0, 3, 4, WarioWare, F-Zero, Link to the Past, War Sword, Leap Green, Metroid Fusion. You lost your fire? Aw, oh, man. Feels bad, dude. Alright, well, I think this is probably a good enough place to stop for now, I think. Alright. Give me a moment so I can load up Smash. Alright, guess it's not so bad if you're only now noticing they're missing. I guess, but that, at least for me personally, I'll get to sit there and be like, man, I wonder where those went. You know? Mentioned you finally got Link's Awakening, you know, months late. You know, Link's Awakening is really good though. All right, I'll be right back because I'm gonna reset stream so people who wanna watch Golden Sun can watch Golden Sun, and then Smash can just be its own thing. So I'll be right back.